Welcome back to Sheridan's Activities. In today's video, it's going to be about my Christmas tree and how we bought it and so on. So now let's get started. And before we get started, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and also subscribing to my channel. So now let's actually get started. So actually, some of you may be wondering why I did not upload a video about putting up my Christmas tree. Actually, I did take the videos, clips and everything, and when I was editing, I actually deleted it. It's such a sad moment. All those clips had been wasted, and I was very sad at that time. My dad, my mom, everybody stood in this room decorating the things, putting up the tree. It was so fun, but that small delete button, that small button had destroyed all of that. I mean, not destroying, I mean, made stop me from uploading that. So it was like a really sad moment. Anyway, now you guys are seeing the tree. I hope you like it. Yes. So you guys know how it feels to like not being able to upload such a memorable video. Anyway, it's okay. We'll take care of that later. So now I hope you guys are happy at looking at my tree now. I'm also really happy. Every morning I come here and look at this tree, I am glad that I have this. I'm grateful. This Merry Christmas decoration here was put up on 2019 by my mother. She made it by herself. It looks really pretty. It's been hanging there for like two to three years. It's just really pretty. I mean, we don't have a decoration like this here. So my mother likes doing crafts on Christmas. So we are actually planning to do crafts for this year as well. So if we can, I'll just upload a video on that as well. So this year we also going to do crafts, and I'm just waiting for that. I really like this decoration. My mom just spent her time to make this, and what I did was just like a small Christmas tree. Let me know in the comments what you guys think of it. So yeah, and I told you that I did a craft for Christmas until 2019, and this is the craft. I told you it's a Christmas tree made of ice cream sticks. Actually, the decorations actually fell off. It did not stick properly, and I stuck thermocol balls like this right here, and it just faded. You know, it's been there for a lot of years. So let me know in the comments what you think of this as well. So let's move on to the next topic, that is how we brought this tree. So actually this tree is, I think, 3 to 4 years old. Actually, when we went to the shop to buy this tree for the first time, I was really dazzled by looking at the number of things, decorations, trees there, and I felt like I wanted all of them, but we also obviously can't put all of them into just one tree. So we bought this tree. It was actually my selection. They had actually made it stand there, turning on the lights. It looked really pretty, and it still does look really pretty. And I was like, I was impressed. So I told my parents to buy that, and they bought this. And yes, these decorations were also selected by me and my mom. And yes, let me know in the comments what you guys think of these decorations. Yes, so you guys can see the decorations right now. Like these drums, these balls, these Santa Clauses. I mean, just one Santa Claus. Stars and so on. So I hope you like these decorations because I like them. Also about that video, which I should have uploaded, got deleted. I'm still a little like sad. So at least you can see a bit of the tree now. I really hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you did, then let me know by giving this a thumbs up and sharing this video to your friends and family and relatives. So I'll meet you guys in the next video. Until then, bye.
And guys, this is the night view of our tree with the lights turned on, and it looks really, really wonderful and pretty.